Hi, Henry.
Hi, Max. Did you eat some more?
This weight is too great. I've been waiting my whole life, and I'm
until then, just small leaves can touch it.
It's true. Grandpa said, but a girl needs her rest.
Max,
and so for this job.
Time to come home now.
I have to go now, Mr. Henry.
All right, Max. Take care of yourself.
Okay, can I read again tomorrow?
Sure can. I'd kill to be you again.
Listen, Max.
How do you know my name? Where's Mr. Henry?
Max, I've got something to tell you. It's not going to be easy to understand. Max, get in.
Next.